VHS Broadcasters Cooking Corner. We're gonna make a mini pizza and a waffle iron. From the second that I met you, I was paralyzed. Every bone in my body stopped. Cause ooh, I wanted you, but I don't even know you. The first crucial step is to spray your waffle iron with Pam on the top and the bottom. Next, you take a biscuit and you can put inside any type of cheese you want. Next, you can take mini pepperonis and put them on the inside. Finally, seal the edges of the biscuit and put it in the middle of the waffle iron. Nothing.